This is Southern New England's trusted news source, ABC 6 News at 6:30.
A double stabbing inside an upscale hotel in Providence this morning, with police now racing looking for two suspects. We have the latest on the condition of the two victims. And Santa's on motorcycles. It's a Rhode Island holiday tradition our crews were out there to capture, with excitement on the streets. But first, our top story right now at 6:30. A Woonsocket man died.